In Durham, where there was a heavy police presence overnight following the report of a shooting there. The WRAL breaking news tracker arrived on the scene on Chapel Hill Road. We saw police tape up several officers and police vehicles you can see there in the area. There were also shell casings on the street. We are working to learn more.